your Sheetal teacher.
Children, I have seen you have done the alphabets. You are sending the photos. It's very good. So children, today we are going to learn a new letter. That is letter I. Okay children, today we are going to learn letter I. So it's very simple. So just pay attention how teacher is writing and you also practice at home. Okay? So this is letter I. This is capital I. This is small letter I. Okay? This is uppercase I. This is lowercase I. Okay? So how we'll write letter I, children? Very simple. Only two pattern are there. Slipping line, standing line, slipping line. It become letter I. And how we write small letter I? Only short slipping line. It becomes letter I. And children, what starts with letter I? Come on, think. Do you know? Okay, I will tell you. I for iron. Yes. Mama does the press, na? Iron. Yes, that is called iron. I for igloo. Yes, it's a eyes, a house made up of eyes. Igloo. I for eyes also. Yes, children, it's baraf hum bolte na. Yes, that is called eyes. I for ice cream. Yes, you all love to eat ice cream. And what is the sound of letter I? E, e, e. How you are going to say? E, e, e. Okay, so this is the letter I we are going to learn. Okay. So children, this is letter I. How we are going to write? Slipping line. Standing line and slipping line. It becomes letter I. And small letter I. Standing line and one dot. It becomes letter I. Okay. I for iron. I for igloo. I for ice cream. Okay. All this start with letter I. So children, okay, pay attention over here. This is your red and blue line book. Yes. So where you have to start and where you have to stop, just pay attention over here. Okay. Come here. Can you see this red line? Yes. Slipping line you have to do. Standing line. And where is till you have to do till blue line. And there you have to do again slipping line. It becomes letter I. And how letter I sound? E, E. And this is small letter I, okay? Slipping line, standing line, slipping line. It becomes, this is capital letter I and this is small letter I. Only short, in blue line you have to do one standing line and one small dot. It becomes I. Very simple. From red line you have to start, slipping line. Come, standing line till blue line you have to start, children, sorry. Standing line. This is slipping line, standing line. Till red line you have to do. This is letter I. And small standing line in this. It becomes letter I, okay? Slipping line. Standing line, slipping line, letter I. Okay, so it's very simple, children. One more time. Slipping line, standing line, slipping line. It becomes letter I. And how we are going to write small letter? Only standing line and one dot. It becomes letter I. Okay. One more time I am going to teach you. Slipping line, standing line, slipping line and short. And children, whenever you do the dot should be up on the line. Okay, yahan wahan nahi banana hai. You have to do the dot on the up top of the line only. Don't do here and there. Okay, so this is letter I. And how letter I sound? E, 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 E. And the word start with letter I are I for iron, I for ice cream, I for eyes, I for igloo. Okay, this all start with letter I. So children, so you do practice at home, writing practice of letter I. In nursery class, you have learned the sound and the word start with letter I. But in this class, you have to do the writing practice, okay? So please practice letter I at home and show me. Send your photos, send your videos to me, okay? So this was letter I, very simple. We'll do a quick revision. Sleeping line, standing line, and sleeping line. It becomes letter I. And small letter I, standing line, and dot. It becomes letter I. This is uppercase, capital letter I. This is lowercase, small letter I. Okay? So, do writing practice of this. Okay, children? Till then, take care of yourself and your family. Okay? Bye.